All right. Loading the pregnant heifers into the trailer. Take them to pasture so they can calve this July. I'm going to keep going back, that way I don't spook them. There they go.